is here out front. Pick up Greek calendar. Make one of the finest fine tuned legal minds.
Your results may vary.
You don't want to say that part, do you?
Yeah. night and back this morning. BSO Dave and my man Jimmy from the West Coast. Couldn't have done it without you two. All right, Karen has raffle tickets up here. Right after this set, the bikini contest is coming up, and we're going to do a raffle while we're getting the girls ready. If you'd like to get a raffle ticket, we've got coolers, refrigerators from Monster, all kinds of stuff from Jägermeister, Budweiser, a lot of stuff. So get your raffle tickets. Also, we have a surprise for you. After the bikini contest, we have a special guest presentation. Well, I don't know if you'd call it a presentation, but he's going to get up here and sing. My good friend Richie Supa from Aerosmith is going to be up here playing. You've seen it. They just put the drum head out there. He just texted me. He just landed, and he's on his way. He's going to get up and do a 50-minute show with the next band, so be prepared for that. Richie Supa is going to do all of his hits from Aerosmith and rock the house for you, so show him some love when he gets here. All right, we're going to give out a couple shirts. Like I said, Karen's got raffle tickets. If you want raffles, 3 for $5, raise your hand. She'll be more than happy to sell them to you. And we're looking for people to sign up for the bikini contest. The bikini contest is after this band. Marky Mark, over to my trailer. So, you can sign up for the bikini contest at the trailer, right over there next to me. I'm trying to talk and do stuff. I was trying to get you to sell raffle tickets. All right. Yes, you can, Al. Yes, you can. Also, we'd like to welcome the people from Southern Bike Night Television. They've got their big blue motor home over there. They are filming the whole event today. It's going to be on their television show on their website. So if you need some information, go over and see Jimmy and Eric and all the guys. Anyway, the band's going to get up here and play. Once again, if you'd like to get some raffle tickets. Oh, here, he's trying to get raffle tickets. Here, I'll take over. Sell some raffle tickets, honey. All right. I've got 50 more shirts we're going to give away at one time. 50 shirts the next band break. So make sure you're up here for that. We're going to have the bikini contest. If you need raffle tickets, you can get them from the booth over there at the tent at South Florida Bike Events. We got girls walking through the crowd. We're going to have two drawings. One right after the guys, Richie from Aerosmith plays, we're going to do a big one. And then after his next set, we're going to do another one. All right, you guys ready? Oh, you're just playing? Okay, go ahead, baby. Hey, y'all, show this lady some love up here. She's going to play the guitar for you. Jason's sister doesn't have a name?
Samantha.
Okay, well, this is Samantha. She's going to play a couple tunes for you.
All right. We'll be right back.
Thank you. levels all good and everything? All right, we're ready to go? Okay. Let me stand and see fire.
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 Oh, let me stand.
Let me stand and see fire. Move over, over. Let Jason take over. You know what the hell I'm talking about.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks, Phil.
Okay, out there, can't really hear much on the monitor.
Yeah. All right.
Bloody loud.
All right, cool. Okay.
All right, just a second. We're going to slow things down a bit.
Shot your woman down, shot her down now. Register $1,000 first place, ladies. Let's go.
Woo-hoo!
Over the
play one more song, and then I'm going to bring up Darlene Evans from Kiss Country, and she's going to do some giveaways and bring out some t-shirts for you. So then we're going to get our next band ready to play for you. So without further ado, we're going to let these guys play one more for you. We'll be right back, and we're going to do some raffles. I got barbecue grills, coolers, Jaeger machines, all kinds of stuff. So get your raffle tickets out there.
Alright, one more time. It's
Becca in the house. Where's Becca?
Yeah.
Is she coming?
Becca!
Okay, we're gonna do some Led Zeppelin. Bring Becca up for that.
We have a mic.
Wow. Oh, you're doing the last song?
Becca.
Is this your last song?
Becca, this, yeah. Is, hey, Becca, this is the monitor.
I thought you said you weren't doing
it. Alright, let's go. Alright, you ready?
Okay.
Alright, ready. Where am I?
Check. Give me some more monitor.
Can you get around me?
How's your monitor?
I don't want to be in your way.
I'm your way.
Okay.
We'll rotate.
All right.
I'm doing black and white.
Come on, baby.
Yeah.
Wait for it.
Down.
just a couple seconds. Right now, what we're going to do is I want to bring up a young lady here, and she's going to tell you about what's going on out at Palm Beach Raceway, and they have a grudge race going on out there, and then I'm going to introduce Darlene, and she's going to take over for me. So right now, I'd like to introduce to you Kim Morrell of Morrell Sachs Motorsports. She is a...
to give away. Yep. We've got barbecue grills to give away. All kinds of really great prizes.
I'll save the rest of them for next round. Get some raffle tickets out. Let's give away some raffle things real quick. Hey, Phil, Jimmy. All right, get some raffle tickets out. We got some raffles we're going to give out real quick. And then we're going to let these guys set up because I want to see this show myself. All right, let's start off with a bang. Give that leather jacket away, Jimmy. Where's Darlene?
Right here.
Dee Dee, let Darlene draw your tickets. Hey, if you want raffle tickets, come up here and see Dee Dee and Darlene. I got a lot of stuff. I don't know what those are for. Oh, they're for the raffle. Yeah.
This is the leather jacket they're giving away. Is this nice?
Nice leather jacket.
Look at that. This could be yours.
We got a bunch of them.
That's really nice.
Yeah, we got 5 jackets we're giving away today.
I'm going to model it.
Yep, are you going to model it? Yep, we'd like to thank my girls over there. I can't say enough about them. Leather for Less, you guys are always there for me. Thank you so much.
And
I appreciate
even,
it.
Even on a hot day, Leather
Trish please. And Letty, love you girls. Also like to thank all the people over at Bikers Inc. Big Al. All of our vendors for coming out. If you haven't had a chance, come by and say hi to some of the people and the vendors out there. Check out some of the bikes from all the bike builders out here today. Yep. Hang on to your raffle tickets if you don't win, because we're going to do another one right after the bikini contest.
And the first person that comes up with a pair of cowboy boots on, I'll get you a Kiss Country CD.
Wow. Look at this.
Oh, hey!
Oh, you got two of them.
Yeah,
you
got to give out two CDs. You got to do two, Sean.
You got to do two. They're tied.
Uh-oh. Give them that one of them. There you go. Get out your little raffle tickets that you got.
Anybody else before we start drawing? This is it. Here it comes. We got a couple more buyers. Last chance of raffle tickets, and then we're just going to start giving away stuff.
$3 for $5, and you could win this fabulous jacket.
And you know what? And that box right there is a box of Jägermeister riding glasses. We'll give those out, too. The first, we'll give out everybody that wins something, we'll give them a pair of glasses too.
Oh, I do want to remind everybody, you know Big and Rich? Are you familiar with Big and Rich? They have an event concert Saturday, November 10th, Veterans Weekend. You buy one, you get one free inside. Proceeds go to Vet Group's Project Corridor, which is grief counseling, and also Heroes on the Water Rehab. So you get those tickets inside. Buy one, get one free.
That's what I'm talking about. We got all kinds of goodies over there. If you've looked over by the South Florida Bike Events trailer, there are stacks and stacks of barbecue grills, Jaeger coolers, leather jackets. I like your ticket dispenser, baby. That's what I'm talking about. I'll buy tickets from that thing. Woohoo! Susie Q, baby, I love you. Helen's in the house. Let's see, who's there? Yo, Karen! She needs more tickets, baby.
Come on down, buy some raffle tickets. $3 for $5.
Nice jewelry from my man Bugs and G over there. Yeah, we got all kinds of good stuff. We got motorcycle courses from MTI. If you, for those of you guys who don't know, and it's the law, if you get caught riding and you don't have that endorsement, now they just take your ass to jail. It ain't no fun no more like it used to be. Darlene's ready to go for a ride. Anybody want to take Darlene Evans for a ride on their motorcycle? She got her jacket on. She ready to roll.
I'm waiting for the toy run.
You're waiting for the toy run?
Toy run's coming. It's going to be
toy run's coming.
You know
I just saw Joey and all the guys from Wings of Gold here. They put it on. My man Joey, God bless him, he does a great job. You'll take her? Hey, Ice Pick said he'll give you a ride.
Thank
He's with
you.
Wings of Gold. There you go.
Wait,
hey y'all, wait for the TV camera. This is Southern Bike Night Television in the house. You guys will be on TV on the next show. And that wild man right behind y'all, that's Crazy Jimmy. You seen him on TV. I'm ducking behind his microphone. He'll be one of the judges for the bikini contest.
Jack the Maniac, although they know him in Detroit as the Hammer. We're happy and proud to have him with us. Thanks, Mike. We're called Fat Chance. We're honored and blessed, actually, to be the band selected to play with Mr. Richie Supa. I'm not sure if that's a good thing or a bad thing right now, but we're happy.
That's great.
Real quickly, on the keyboard, you guys know her from The Storm, 20 friggin' years. That's Helen Bailey. Make some noise for Helen.
20 years? Only 20 years.
That's just that band. On the bass, the man of the town, the man in every club at one time, the one and only, the incomparable Mr. Michael Washington. I am getting shocked like I can't even tell you. There's like light going between me and my mouth. We're on fire.
Alright,
we're
good. You got a polarity switch on your amp?
Yeah.
Switch it.
So we're gonna give you what we got. Alright, Only Brothers. I actually had a request for some of this. They got their biggest hit after going to see Ray Charles. Let me show you what they heard. I got a woman way over down. She's good to me. Oh yeah. Yeah, I got a woman running over town. She's good to me. Oh yeah. Thank you. Don't move up, make some noise. Right now, we're going to head over to Helen. Nice and loud. If we heard that, how y'all like it out here.
Let the light go.
mic.
Out here, somebody just made a comment, you know, we've lost a lot of friends lately in the bike community. May they all rest in peace. Now, I see a lot of Budweisers out there. That's what I like to see. I want to say a special thanks, because without Budweiser and Jägermeister, this event would not be possible. They paid for it. They sponsor it for the last 5 years. So support the people that support the bar and the bike industry. Jägermeister and Budweiser. Thank you all. Donnie Walker, my heart goes out to you, brother. That I was doing good till I seen you stand right there, buddy. Oh. All right, without further ado, I'm gonna bring out one of our partners in the new Big Dogs 3. Everybody knows him, he's into the bikes. He just got his new bagger today. Would you please welcome to stage Mr. Terry Kirby from the Los Angeles Raiders, 49ers, Miami Dolphins, and the Cleveland Browns. He's gonna throw out some t-shirts for you right now. Y'all want some Jägermeister promo t-shirts? Come up and see Terry Kirby. He's got some shirts for you.
Hey, got a question. Right now, we only have, I think, 3 girls for the bikini contest.
Change microphones, you're taller than me.
So we only got 3 girls. You guys know it's $1,000 and a 3-day cruise. So we need some more women to join.
Yeah, we're giving out money to all 3 girls.
Why are you guys standing here?
The Dolphins need you, man.
Oh, yeah.
Yeehaw.
T-shirts. All right, no grabbing, okay, no.
Be nice.
Grabbing.
What, you don't want to walk out there? You'll get mugged, won't you?
I don't take one. Oh, she's underage. She can't have it.
Give that to your daddy.
Give it to your daddy, and he can hold it for you.
There you go. Good girl.
There you go.
Hey, guys, don't forget, we got more rebel. Terry, she said, let's see your arm work. Get it back there in the back.
Please just take one.
Yes, we got plenty. We're going to do more right after the band.
I got a lot of these.
So we got a bunch. We got a bunch of stuff. We got more raffle stuff coming out. Get your raffle tickets from the raffle girls.
We still need more people. We need girls
for the bikini contest.
We need girls.
Take your top off.
Big Jack. How you doing, Jackson?
Take your top off.
And Markham Park a few months ago.
You did what?
I met you there.
You didn't meet at Markham Park?
Yes,
doing what?
The autistic.
You steal a car? Oh.
Oh, I was there for that.
You ran with my buddy. You
my
ran
Randy.
With him. You ran.
Come back. I got about 300 more I'm giving out.
Everybody stay right where you are.
300 more.
We have got a show upon shows for you. This guy you're about to meet, you've all heard of him. You've seen him at the Biker Bash. He gets up and does 1 or 2 songs. The other day, we did a charity poker tournament for his organization, and he goes, is there anything I can do for you? And I said, yeah. Will you play at Bike Fest? And he goes, you're kidding. I go, nope. And he goes, Mike, I haven't played and done a concert show or played in a bar in 31 years. So what you're about to see is going to be something special. How many Aerosmith fans we have in the audience today? My second concert I ever saw was REO Speedwagon up front, these guys right here. And we have a picture from that concert that Richie brought, and we're going to be giving that away in our next raffle. So would you please, all you rock and rollers, give a nice round of applause. The one and only Mr. Richie Supla in the house! Come on up here, Rich! Strap on a guitar! This guy has done a lot of stuff. He's written a lot of hit songs for not only Aerosmith when he was in the band, but for Bon Jovi. He's in Nashville right now doing a country album with some very well-known people, which I'm sure he'll tell you about. How you doing, my man? You all right? You ready? You just need a guitar?
Do you have one?
No. Hey, that's good. They got him up here and he doesn't have a guitar. Give me one second. Oh man, I can't. Jimmy Pyro, my stage manager. What happened there? You get a guy up here? Hey, play some keys there for me.
You didn't tell me. Jesus.
You know, the only song I know on piano, that Rich, is the one that you do with your knuckles. Hey, everybody turn around real quick, and there's my man up there. Say hi to Jimmy from Southern by Night Television on the roof of the building at Roundup, getting all of you on TV. How you doing up there, Jimmy? Eric, can you get a zoom on this stage? All right, because Richie's going to crank it up. This is going to be a show. I can't wait. I've been waiting. JC in the house. Hey, Terry, your boy JC's here. He wants to ride that motorcycle. JC. Does that thing work? You got gas? No. Terry almost ran out of gas in his motorcycle the other night.
Almost.
It was close. He almost got to join the club.
I got a strange guitar and a strange amp. It's like being with a strange chick for one night. I don't know what's going to happen. You guys can relate to that, right?
You don't know what you're going to get, right?
Nothing like strange.
That's good. I like that. I'm going to remember that line.
Hey, Jack. I didn't say that.
Jack, he's got all kinds of them. Hey, they didn't give Jack a microphone tonight. Jack wasn't the same. Erica.
You didn't hear that answer.
How you doing, honey? I said, cover them little things up.
That's my girl, Erica. She is strange.
Oh, that's what keeps you young, too, buddy. That's all right.
You know what? I don't want to be on my side.
Hey.
Judy, come around. Pretend you're helping.
All right. We'll try to get it. And give away another 50 shirts to all you people out there. Hope you're all having fun. Go around, check out the bike builder venues.
My motorcycle mama, she gives me just what I start off the motor, she purrs like a cat. Jump into overdrive in no time flat. You know she moves like a girl ain't got no bone. I want to take her home. Don't jump, we ride home.